there. There's some sins that you commit that you can't come back from, you know, no matter how hard you try. You just can't, you know. It's like the devil is waiting for your body to quit because he knows and that he already owns your soul. And then I think maybe you know there's no devil. You die, and God, he says, nah, you can't come in. You have to leave now. You have to leave and go away, and you have to be alone. You have to be alone forever.